Welcome back to the Trip Age. Today we're doing a fall makeover for my room, so let's get started. Oh, right now we have my bed, of course, from summer. Now, I don't have too many things, but I have a couple things for my room to make it look like fall outside of that, so let's get right into it. First thing we gotta do here is my bed. Take everything off and stuff, so I'm just gonna do a watch me do it, so let's do it. That was really quick. Oh, I got this blanket. Yeah, that was really quick. Now we're gonna get into all my stuff. So now we're gonna put everything that goes on my bed, so I'm gonna do a time lapse of that. Part, aka the bed, oh my gosh, the focus. The main part, aka the bed, is done. Now I only have like a few decorations, so yeah. I'm just gonna like put pumpkins around. And yeah, my room is a mess right now, but we'll fix that later. I'm gonna throw this stuff in the trash to make room for my little pumpkins that are gonna go over there. As you can see, I have the spooky nice Halloween slippers on that I got. I'm gonna put like these two and then like maybe a couple more, but like, where do I wanna put? Maybe I put like three pumpkins there. So maybe I put this into my room. This could be like that. And I got my books. So yeah, how about that? And then these. Actually, I might just put all of them on my nightstand because this part of my room is really like the part that I'm. Just go on my editing setup, like right here. I'm just gonna put them like here. But all the rest of the ones that I have, so I just have two more. I just like organize this, and yeah, this is probably as good as we're gonna get. Now I'm just gonna clean up my room in a time lapse, and we'll be done. Guys, as you can see, is done. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please like, subscribe, turn on that notification bell, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.